I'm Paul Jr.
I'm Cage.
Stay tuned for more Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance on American Chopper.
No, it wasn't right the way we came here unprepared and started a riot.
You understand how kids sometimes don't listen when you try to tell them what needs to be done?
Hey, I'm not the one who sang a song called 20 Grand on a Lunch Break.
Remember that. Got your wine cooler, Dad.
Oh, sweet, thanks.
Shibby here. I'm with Paul Jr. from Paul Jr. Designs and the TV show American Chopper. How you doing, man?
I'm good. I think it's awesome. Yeah, they got a great turnout. We got our bikes up top. We got our trike we did for the show.
Right.
And then we got a bike that we're going to be giving away.
Introducing the all-new Mag 77 LT Magnesium Worm Drive. 4 pounds lighter than our standard worm drive skill saw, making it the lightest weight worm drive ever.
If the public can relate to it and the client can relate to it, then we've done our job.
As soon as I got the bike up on the road, handled absolutely perfect. You really sit down in this bike. I mean, the seat drops way down, the tires feel real tall, and it just feels like a really well-balanced, stable bike.
This bike has been unquestionably our most important project in 12 years of doing this. It is our sculpture. It is a very great honor. And again, I gotta give a lot of credit to my team. This project doesn't get off the ground from the beginning, and to restore it in such a quick amount of time takes a lot of skilled workers.
Two firsts. One, customer's gonna ride the bike before we do, and we're gonna ride all these bikes together. We have not had even two of these bikes out on the road at the same time. So to have like 7 bikes out there all at the same time is gonna be sick.
I always wanted to design a bike that honored those who serve our country, and GEICO gave me that opportunity. Now, naturally, we wanted it to be powerful, innovative, and we built this bike as a tribute to those who are serving, those who have served, and their families. And I think we nailed it.